to confront or not to confront? That's the question. Well, this is what I'm going to talk to you about at Agile DevOps 2021. My name is Kimberly Snoyl, and I've been working as a tester for the past 7 years. A few years back, I had my first big fight with a developer, and I learned a lot from this experience. I tried to retrace my steps and think about what could I have done better. I want to share these learnings with you, because I think that if you can talk about this with each other and not have this tension in the team, it can be a real strength to bring the teammates together and to have a better collaboration as a team. At Agile DevOps 2021, I'm going to share my experiences with you and my learnings on when to confront, when not to confront, and how you can go about the confrontation. You want to know more? Come to my talk. See you then. Bye-bye.